What is Sapelo Productions? I'm glad you asked that. That's a great question. We consider ourselves not just a production company, but more of a hybrid of a creative slash production company. Okay, most people today, nowadays, are pretty much wired at all times. They're either on their computer, they're on their iPhone, they're on their iPad, they're on a blog, Facebook, Twitter, Twatter, Global Mind Numb. It's just stimulation is like this. Everyone's getting information so quickly that you need a new way to do it. Brochures they're done for. People aren't reading that information anymore. You have to have some type of a visual presentation that can grab someone quickly, because if not, they're moved on to the next thing. Absolutely. Absolutely. We keep our production costs down by streamlining everything. Everything happens here. We don't have to outsource, okay? We come up with a creative and then we outsource the production. We can do it all here. You know, a lot of people have said before, I can't believe that you guys produced what you produced just between you two guys. Are you sending your stuff off to Mexico? Wrong. We're not doing that. Everything happens here. Yeah, we have some tricks, but we're gonna keep those on the down low. They're happening here. It's ethical. Everything is cool, okay?
How's the editing coming, Mr. Pickles?
Oh, yeah. Looks real good, man. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, sure. Some specific examples of the great diversity of the kind of things we can do. You want to write a commercial, produce a commercial from beginning to end, we can do that. You want to write original music and record that, we can do that.
No, I don't really dream about you anymore. I only dream about.
You need music for your commercial? We got you covered.
Water, the rainbow crowd is here. Sweet water, I know you'll like this beer.
If you consider Sapelo Productions as a production itself, the pre-production was one of the most extensive productions of all time. Probably one of the most expensive productions of all time too, with the trips to Russia and all the medical surgeries that we had to have Brian hooked up with the probes and ports that he has in his body right now and available.
But you know, anything you can envision, we can pull it off.
I don't think there's anything that we can't do. Yes. Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Of sitting under the shade of trees that we didn't plant. So if indeed we want our great-great-great-grandchildren and our city to have the fruits of our labor, we have to plant the seeds.